Wow. Rey Mysterio, Hall of Famer, legend, and you're still making moments. Congratulations, the new United States champion. How are you feeling?
Well, thank you very much.
You know, I gotta admit, it feels great to be United States champion once again.
I can imagine it feels incredible being United States champion. Right, Santos? You can imagine it, right?
Hold on. You know what Austin Theory did last week was try to cook up a plan that Santos and I ruined.
Together, so you guys are the co-champions. Wow, because Ray, you brought that championship out yourself.
No co-champions. Doesn't matter who won it, whether Santos or me. The fact is that the United States title now is with the L.
Oh. Okay. I'm just confused because I thought there would be a bit of tension between the two of you since, Ray, you stole Santos's opportunity last week.
I didn't steal anything.
No, here, let me paint a picture for everyone here. Santos Escobar on the roll of his life, taking on some of the biggest stars on SmackDown week after week.
Yourself included.
Yeah.
In fact, Santos, you even beat Rey Mysterio. Yet, when it was Santos's big night, his opportunity, it was his own mentor that not only stole that opportunity, but stole the
I didn't steal anything from him.
No, this is what legends do, right? On SmackDown, yeah? It wasn't enough that you've had that championship before. You want it again. You want the glory. You're not ready to pass the torch, are you? You're going to hold on to it. Every last strip of glory. You want it for
yourself. Cállate. Cállate. Shut up. Escúchame bien, perro. Listen to me. Pay very close attention. The only person I'm angry, livid at, is that low life, good for nothing, Austin Theory.
He's a low life.
You thought it was you. I know. I gave Ray my blessing. Why? Because I have the utmost respect, respeto, of which you have none. For the man, the myth, the legend, Hall of Famer, my friend, and my mentor, Rey Mysterio. You hear that? Do you hear that? I see what you're doing, pal. It ain't gonna work. We're family. Familia. That's not gonna work. Now, Austin Theory, he got exactly what he deserves. And hear me out. Once I'm fully healed,
Sorry. Congratulations, Ray, on becoming a three-time United States champion. It's just too bad. I mean, that's a great achievement, but, you know, where's the Father of the Year award? But what I want to know is who's running this show, because what happened last week was a tragedy. What happened last week, I was played, and you and your damn one leg, you were too weak. You weren't man enough to step up to the greatest United States champion. So now, shut up! I am the greatest, Ray, and you are not supposed to be in that match. And Adam Pearce is going to come out here right now, and he is going to hand me back what is rightfully mine, and that is the United States Championship. Let's go. Come on, Adam. That's mine. That belongs to me, Ray, and I'm not playing around. Adam, get out here.
Hold on a second, Theory. I had a feeling you'd be calling me out, but nobody wants to hear you complain tonight.
Talk to you. I didn't just hear Austin Theory come out here and say he was the greatest United States champion of all time, did I?
I said that.
Because if I recall, you're the guy who, what, once in 3 months defended your title, and what'd you do? You fumbled the damn ball. One second, I got an idea for you, because while he's out here talking about what he deserves, Ray, look, congratulations to you. I don't care who's the champ, you, him, sometime or another, it's coming with me. So I'm gonna put it to you like this. Theory, you talk about being the greatest United States champ. I haven't tasted that gold yet, but what I did is I went through 24 other men at SummerSlam, and it ain't gonna be a problem to go through you. So what I see is you're dressed to fight. I'm dressed to fight. So let me just go ahead and throw a little something your way. I see Rey Mysterio standing up there with that United States Championship belt. And I just think to myself, what if it was for a shot at that U.S. Championship, Austin Theory versus L.A. Knight?
Well, I certainly can't argue with that. Matter of fact, the only thing that I think will make it better is if you guys do it right now.
Yeah. Which means that cross-eyed halfwit has a single first-class ticket to a BFT with everybody saying, hey, no. Yeah.
Well, Theory has his route back to the United States Championship, but to get that match against Rey Mysterio, he must beat L.A. Knight next.